Dr. Bhavna from Partha Dental Malkachari. Here we have one patient, this is Harita. She has come to us with a severe toothache on her right side. On diagnosing, it is found that the tooth is grossly decayed, one of it, and then another one has chronic irreversible pulpitis. So the one which is badly decayed is planned for an extraction followed by prosthetic rehab. And the one which has severe pain pulpitis is planned for root canal treatment. Right now we have done her root canal treatment and we ask the patient how she feels about it.
ఎలా ఉందో చెప్పండి. ముందు చేయించుకున్నాం కానీ అప్పుడు చాలా పెయిన్ ఉండేది. ఈసారి అంత